better check to stay out all my parts.
All right, man. This is it. With the captain dead, it falls on me to rally what's left of us. I guess the reinforcements aren't gonna make it. We'd better get ready. Ulgo forces are fast approaching. I can feel the tunnel walls shaking.
Consider me your reinforcements. I'm here to help.
Lieutenant, we've been flanked.
No, wait. General Giselle sent word that a Sith would be coming to our aid, but I thought I must have misheard her.
Sir, I'm not trusting a Sith. No way.
We're drastically outnumbered, Sergeant. The General's given an order, and besides, without help, we die for sure.
The rest of the men and me aren't sticking around for a suicide run.
If you men follow the Sergeant, you'll miss a great victory.
If we stay, either Ulgo kills us or the Sith does. Who's leaving with me?
I don't think so, Sarge. Maybe with the Sith at our side, we can repel the attack. Yeah, and I don't relish the idea of being a deserter anyway.
Glad to hear it, men. Sergeant, you are relieved, and I will report this to General Giselle personally.
Now you're sounding like a leader, Lieutenant.
Even though I understand the instinct to run, desertion can't be tolerated. Get out of here, Sergeant. Let the real soldiers fight the good fight.
Lieutenant, the Ulgo forces are coming now. What do we do?
Stand your ground and fight like men.
Take your positions. This is it.
That was amazing! They just kept coming and coming, and you... you're a war machine!
I appreciate your observation.
You might want to stop all the chatter. Those bozos are regrouping for another attack. Get ready.
Let them come. They'll find I'm more than their match.
Here they come! There's blood all over me! It's everywhere! Everywhere!
That's just how I like it.
Hey, I just snuck a peek into the tunnel. There's a heap of those laser brains getting ready for another swipe.
Let's stay sharp.
Get ready to be overrun! Forces are retreating! You did it!
I couldn't have done it without you, Lieutenant.
You are too kind, Sith. I'll get General Giselle on the holo for you. She'll be very relieved.
What's the word, Dargus? I assume that since you're hailing me, the day is won?
Yes, General. The Sith single-handedly turned back the entire attack.
Sith, as painful as it has been, it seems you've come through. I hope you're not expecting a thank you.
War makes strange bedfellows.
This experience has certainly proven that. Now, I promise to tell you where Jaysa Wilson's parents could be found. They have been servants in Castle Organa for many years. Sith, the Wilsons are a simple, innocent, hard-working people. They deserve your mercy.
I'll take it under consideration.
That's all I can ask.
Goodbye, Sith, and... thanks for saving my life.
Probes have confirmed the full elimination of Ulgor's strike teams. I will contact Darth Victus immediately. My lord, Lieutenant Muir, the matter is dealt with.
Perfect. The Empire is fortunate to have such a capable servant. This accomplishment will be well rewarded.
A Sith is honor-bound to serve.
You have served the Empire well, but there is yet more to be done. I am currently engaged in negotiations with the Pantheon survivors at their mountain hideaway. I will arrange for you to be allowed inside. Be sure to conduct yourself cautiously. The Pantheon hideaway is neutral soil. They won't tolerate uncalled for aggression. One obstacle still stands before our plans for House Thule. Boris Ulgo, the supposed king of Alderaan himself. We'll speak more when you arrive.
Farewell, my lord.
General Jessel's warning was true. The Sith has come for us.
Men, rally around me. The fight is upon us.
I didn't think a single assailant could make it through Castle Organa's defenses all the way here to us.
The Organa guards are well trained. It was quite a challenge.
It will feel like child's play compared to facing me, Sith. You will not harm Parvin and Gregor Wilson. I vow it.
No one has to get hurt over this.
So, you murdered countless innocents to get here, and now you want to make friends.
Please, Master Jedi. I realize the Sith can't be trusted, but I want to hear this.
Fine. Say your piece, Sith. I'm not going anywhere, and I will protect them, no matter what.
I'm here to do things for them, not to them.
Then there's no need for further violence. Sith, what is it you want?
Gregor, this has to do with Jaysa. I just know it.
Yes, I'm here because of your daughter.
I knew she shouldn't have gone with the Jedi. Now the Empire is hunting her. Sith, Jaysa was our life. She was going to marry Organa nobility so that we would no longer have to be servants.
When she left, we sacrificed that dream. We don't know anything about Jaysa now. We were told we would probably never see her again. We are mere servants. What could you want with us?
I'm here to deliver you from servitude.
You want to help us?
Gregor, the Sith is toying with us before killing us.
Heed your wife's warning, Gregor Wilson. Sith are devious and demented.
Is that what you mean, Sith? By killing us, you end our life of servitude? Can't you spare us?
You'll survive the day if you become my subjects.
What do you mean by this? What is to happen to us if we do as you say?
I'll see to it that you live like kings.
Dirty, no good Cretan!
Parvin, Jaysa has gone off to a life of discipline and detachment. We are unlikely to ever see her again. The Sith is offering us a way out of this, a way to live.
Jaysa is sensitive, Gregor. She will feel our betrayal. It will fester in her. Don't you see? This Sith is banking on that.
Did you hear me say you'll live like kings?
My wife can't see the big picture. You offer a choice between death or pledging ourselves to our daughter's enemy. I choose that Parvin and I live in the arms of the Empire, and I trust that my daughter will understand and remain strong.
Your wife has to agree as well.
Please, my sweet, stand with me on this.
My place is with you, Gregor. As long as we're alive, there's hope.
We are in agreement. We shall embrace the Empire. Tell us what happens next.
You'll receive instructions at the Imperial landing.
I'm so glad you've all found an accord. But there's still the matter of you being our enemy, Sith. Not only will I not allow the Wilsons to do this, but you had yourself a killing spree getting here. That can't go unpunished.
This is a peaceful solution, Jedi. Honor it.
Yes, Master Volrider. Stay true to the Jedi Code and keep the peace. Too many have died already today.
Gregor and I go of our own free will and spare this house any further pain.
This doesn't sit right. But I can't attack someone walking in peace. Even a Sith.
You just saved your life.
The code is everything, Sith. But I wouldn't expect you to respect it. Leave out the back door to avoid further casualties. I'll say nothing further.
Apprentice, the Sith Fenris who attends Duke Kendo was able to patch me through to you directly. Excellent. I am seeking an update. News of your search for Jaysa Wilson's family has reached me, and I am quite concerned.
What news have you heard, my lord?
Duke Kendo contacted me to tell me that you have been busying yourself with personal exploits and disregarding my mission.
That couldn't be farther from the truth.
I hope that is the case. Tell me you found the family of Noman Kar's Padawan. Tell me they have been taken care of.
I made them swear allegiance to the Empire and sent them to Dromund Kaas.
Really? Excellent thinking. As I torture them, their pain will scream into the galaxy and torment their daughter.
I promised them riches, and I believe it will be more effective if they live fruitfully.
Very conniving. The happier they are under Imperial rule, the more it will tear at the Jedi's heart. I would make it so. You eclipse my greatest hopes for you, and prove you belong at my side. Which makes my susceptibility to Duke Kendo's gossip about you all the more foolish.
Are you going to tell me what that maggot said, or not?
First off, Kendo said that you set an explosion that caused the death of several Thule dignitaries.
That was just collateral damage from our mission.
I see. No matter then. Kendo also said that you helped the Republic defend their front in Organa's war against House Ulgo, painting you as a traitor.
Doing so expedited my mission.
Well, I do not care about the trivial war on Alderaan. All that matters to me is that your mission is complete. For whatever reason, the man has taken it upon himself to slander you. I have no further use for Duke Kendo. Punish him however you please. If it were me, he'd pay severely.
I'm interested to hear what he has to say for himself.
Do what you will, but quickly. Until we destroy the threat of Jaysa Wilson, nothing else is important. Goodbye, apprentice.
Only as intended. Be well.